into halftime and then the first 10 minutes of the second half. How tough was that shot that you took right before the end of half, or the first half there?
We practiced it.
Coach, can you wear
it? It's a break.
Hey, obviously, you know, you say next game, and you know, you don't think about those things, I guess, but does it get in your head at all when you lose so many close games? I mean, you guys were 0-6 in games decided by 5 points or less. Do you think it, I mean, is that in the back of your mind, like, here we go again?
No. Not at all. Can't think like that. Please don't let us. We've been through so much. It's like, we've been through it all for us winning today, us losing on the other end, our last game. It's like, we just got to keep moving forward, coaching. But the season of the sections, we're just trying to be the best of.
How do you think, obviously, they're a really undermanned team. They don't have a lot of players to put out there. Is it a game where you guys, they've lost a lot of, some of their players that were playing a lot of minutes earlier. Is it overlooking them at all, or is it just the league is just that close?
Yeah, I definitely think so. I mean, you look at their scores. Yeah. I don't think they've lost a game by more than 5.
Yeah, but they haven't beaten anybody but Bryant since December 11.
Right, so, but I mean, every game has been their second in the conference and defensive field goal percentage.
Right.
And so if you look at their numbers, they're really scary. That's their rebounding margin, and there's nothing in their numbers that says, oh, you're going to be able to just exploit this and walk away from this team. That was the scary thing going into tonight. Mm-hmm. Even teams that have won games, sometimes you look at their numbers and say, well, if you do, clearly this is their weakness, and if we can attack that weakness, we can beat this team. We beat Sacred Heart twice. Sacred Heart's won a lot more games than this team has. And looking at them on paper, this team was harder to figure out from their numbers why they're not able to pull out games. And I think it does speak to just how tough the conference is.
Julian, you like being in that position? Just a freshman, you play, you know, but obviously you play a lot this year. On the court all the time, and you like the ball in your hands.
Well, the ball was in Trice's hands. Play was done with Trice's score. I was just out there. He found me. So, I mean, it's definitely fun being in that position. I've been in a position on the other hand where I turned the ball over, and they went down and made the layup. So I guess I deserved that one. But it started in practice yesterday, like Coach Stokes said. We did 5-minute shoot drill. And I had a lot of energy, so I think that carried over.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks a lot.